In case you haven't guessed, I'm trying to shine a torch on it to get the best lighting. Shadow effect. Well, it's not being fooled by me tugging its web. It only moved then because I actually broke one of the strands. Come on, let's have a bit of action. Just took a couple of pictures with my phone of the image in the viewfinder because when it's in focus it highlights the focused bits in red, so the spider is bright red at the moment. Anyway, that'll do. Thank you, Mr. or Mrs. Spider.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating $1 on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.